5, 4, 3, 2.
One team.
Hey Redhawks, today is Thursday, November 14th, 2019. I'm Riley Notstein.
And I'm Catherine Stanley.
And welcome back to Today at the Creek.
Please stand for the pledge, followed by the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Redhawks, the Smyrna Court Clerk's Office, Clerks for Coats, Coat Drive is coming up. They're accepting new to gently used children's K-12 coats, hats, and gloves. Donations will be accepted November 1st through November 22nd. There are several collection sites around Smyrna, such as Crimson Security, Carpe Cafe, First Bank, Gill's Ace Hardware, the Smyrna Justice Center in the Court Clerk's Office, the YMCA, Marty Luffman State Farm, and the Tennessee Chiropractic Alliance. If you have any questions, contact Brittany Stevens, the Smyrna Court Clerk, at brittany.stevens@townofsmyrna.org. Thanks, Redhawks, and make sure you go out and donate.
Good morning, Redhawks. I'm Ian Von Lowe, Today in History, and let's see what happened on November 14th. In 1851, Herman Melville publishes Moby Dick. In 1941, Cary Grant stars in Hitchcock's Suspicion. And in 1969, the Apollo 12 lifts off. Today is also National Pickle Day. Now back with Catherine Riley with today's announcements.
Applications for next summer's Governor's School are now available. To be eligible to apply for this highly competitive summer program, students must currently be in 10th or 11th grade. Applications can be found at the Tennessee Department of Education website under the Instructions tab. Students must submit their complete applications to their counselors no later than tomorrow.
The SCHS Fine Arts Department will be presenting The Sound of Music next week. Shows will run Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday at 7:30, and a special 3:30 show will run Sunday afternoon. This program includes students from all three Creek schools, so come out and support the arts. Now to sports with Maddox and Jacob.
Good morning, Redhawks. I'm Maddox.
I'm Jacob.
Welcome to your Stewart's Creek Sports Report. The Titans have a bye week this week as they look to prepare for the Jags next Sunday.
MTSU will take on Rice this Saturday as they look to pick up the win. Kickoff is at 3:30.
Vanderbilt looks to bounce back from a tough loss as they will take on the Kentucky Wildcats on Saturday. Kickoff is at 2:30.
The Vols have a bye week this week.
The Grizzlies will take on the Utah Jazz tomorrow. Tip-off is at 7.
The Nashville Predators fell to Vancouver Canucks on Tuesday with a final score of 5-3. They look to bounce back as they will take on the Blackhawks in Smashville this Saturday. Puck drops at 7.
The bowling team will take on Oakland tonight at the Smyrna Bowling Center. The match starts at 4.
The swim team will take on Rockville on Saturday at Smyrna. The meet starts at 10.
Track tryouts will be held this Saturday from 10 to 12. You must try out even if you are currently in another sport.
Now back to Catherine and Riley.
Interact Club will meet today right after school in room 501. We will need all members to try and be there. See Ms. Everhart for more information.
Attention seniors, SCTV has begun the process of creating the Class of 2020 slideshow. This will be shown at Senior Awards Night, the Moving Up Pep Rally, and a part of the graduation video. Please send your pictures to SearsCreekTV@gmail.com as soon as possible. For more information, contact a senior member of the SCTV team. Now for weather with Action Jackson.
Hey Redhawks, Action Jackson here with the weather around the creek. Today there will be a high of 50 and a low of 27. After school it will be 44 and it will be partly cloudy. On Friday, there will be a high of 48 and a low of 25. After school, it will be 41 and it will be partly cloudy. Now back to Catherine and Riley.
On Sunday, December 1st, people of all ages will gather along Lowry Street in anticipation of the arrival of floats, bands, classic cars, dancers, and of course Santa Claus as they travel northbound on Lowry Street towards Sam Ridley Parkway. This year's theme is a Tennessee Christmas. If your group or team want to walk in the parade, you must fill out an application by November 27th. Check out townofsmyrna.org for more information.
SCTV's Braxton Carrico is collecting gently used shoes for Souls for Souls for this holiday season. If you have anything to donate, you can drop them off in room 507 or in the SCTV studio room 418. The deadline is Friday, November 15th.
That's all for today at the Creek. Have a great day, Red Hawks, and remember, we are
one team.